Alright. You still need an ornate key. Ornate. You need nether stones, so we gotta go this way. What is this? Another tower. Three character tower, is it?
Kitana wins.
He's like, no, you don't do that here. No. Let me guess. Yeah? No. Oh, wow. I thought that was the part of the secret fight thing to get.
Fight. Brutality. Kitana wins.
My cameo, see, Goro doesn't come out because Serena took his spot. She hurt Goro's feelings, and now I'm gonna have to mess her up. You hurt my Goro.
Fight.
Down 3? I don't remember. Down back 4. That's what it was. Now die. You're done. Yep. There we go. Oh, meat and bones.
Fatality. Kitana wins.
So why does Kitana's, over the years, they've had so many versions. This is like my favorite one because they just turn into acid. But like, Kitana, like, thinking about it. Oh, why did I go down? Because you had the ones where they got big and then they blew up. You had the ones where their body just contorted. I don't know. I like this one that they have for her. Dead inside. It looks like we go left as well, so we're gonna do that.
Fight.
Oh, why would you do that?
Finish her.
I didn't do the back in time. I did it together. Well, that was a quick match. you're the guy. What's up? Recharge my talisman. Recharge. This one's fully charged. Can you upgrade any of them? You can upgrade this one. Converts talisman to blood and electricity. Physical darkness makes talisman projectiles smaller. Makes. I barely use the talisman, which is crazy. Oh, the collector's over there. Get out of here, Sub-Zero.
Fight!
A kiss of death. I'm kidding, the classic one, they get big and blow up, if I remember correctly. And then Molina, she like eats them and spits them out.
Fatality. Kitana wins.
I kinda wanna switch my Kitana outfit. Got for me, Mr. Collector. You bring me a new talisman. Ice resistance, but physical resistance decreased. Soul Stone automatically grants you extra life in a tower. That's actually really great. We'll get one of these. Let's get one of. Just to be safe, my elemental text. Okay, we save that. Your next. Oh my god, that's actually good. Automatically grants you a life. Okay, yeah. That. Then this is your character. No. Okay. Endurance.
Fight.
Warrior. Have a little talk with him.
Not much of a challenge.
Goro wins. Let's go, Goro. Let's go. Oh, so there'd be a tower up ahead too. And we get, that means we get to use our item. Ice spikes, by the way, this one's called. Ice spike.
Fight!
Kitana died ass up.
That was fantastic.
Brutality.
She's been taking pages out of Johnny Cage's playbook.
Wins.
I'm telling you, she has. No! Another one! Shit! Who's this?
Sick.
Asha? Did you just say stick? Well, Asha's not that strong against me. I'm stronger against Asha.
Kitana wins.
Goro said he was a little bit, just feeling it a little bit. Another portal, okay. What is this? Gear is purified by flame. Oh crap, his hourglass is a consumable? Nice. Too many items, you must get rid of one. Drop! Honestly, drop the soul stone, yeah. What do we get here? Hourglass. Raiden, oh my god, that looks cool. What's this? Sindel? Rekindled a romance? Relic? Bone necklace of fierceness. What's this? Test your might.
Test your might.
It's a chicken. Got it on time. Did it make a confetti noise when I killed him? Wait a second. Peter ain't gonna like that one. Brutality, where'd you go? Common. That's cool. No way the chicken just said, nah. You see how we do the brutality one now? The chicken said, eh. Alright, we faced Rain, Ryko, and it was at some Smoke or Sub-Zero on top. I couldn't tell. So how do we do this? Where'd you go? I miss you so. Hold down.
Fight.
I have to try to get that one. Hold on, we gotta try to get that one. I just unlocked something and skipped over it. I feel so damn sad now.
Fight!
Sorry, I seen the opportunity to do it, and I was like, yep. That's an opportunity to do it too.
Fatality. Kitana wins.
Alright, perfect. So that one match should have, that Tester might actually leveled up Kitana. I'm surprised.
Superb.
Oh no.
Fight.
There's fatalities in this one we have to do. I almost screwed up too. Hold on.
Finish him.
It didn't work. Well, I guess. If you want to feel his pain, I guess you can.
Fatality. Kitana wins.
Mortal Kombat 1 servers are like, dude, you're going crazy out here, chill. You're like doing one after another, we need you to chill. Oh, test your mic.
Test your might.
Oh, a head. My head.
Excellent.
Why was it Kitana's head? I'm playing as Kitana. This is cursed.
Fight!
Oh, you can't do no air attack? That sucks. That's really killing me.
Finish him.
Oh, well, let's not finish him.
Kitana wins.
Right there would have been a perfect screenshot for a thumbnail in the future. There you go, whoever wants that thumbnail could get it now. We're level 11 of Kitana. Everything went up by one. We're gonna add everything up by one as well. Let's get rid of... Let's discard that one. Oops, oops, wrong thing. Okay, do this. Wait, there was something over there. Oh, no, never mind. During the invasions, it looks like Kitana got killed. Probably by Scorpion.
Fight!
Holy crap. Else for where'd you go? Oh, victim must be in the air. Oh, damn, that sucks. Sorry, we're gonna die anyways. Oh, maybe not. Oh, never mind. Anymore. I went back. I'm like, why is it not working? I didn't read the last one. It said he must be in the air. I read like the first two. I was like, oh, okay. Bottom ones and be like, okay, well, it can't be enhanced or whatever. It has to be regular. No, he gotta be in the air. I wasn't holding down. The down back circle? Yep.
Fatality. Kitana wins.
Oh! I think it's supposed to say secret fight, but he's not gonna do it. I just Oh gosh, Bill looks weird about the hair. Oh, this is... What the hell? What the hell?
Fatality.
Kitana wins. What was that? It's like, what? We're getting rid of one of these talismans. We gotta sell these talismans. Get rid of the level one right here. It don't matter, just get rid of it. I didn't even get to see who it was, I didn't even check, I just said let's get straight into it.
Fight!
World first. There we go.
Kitana wins.
Let's go up. Frigid Fighter. Go for the top one. Let's see. To test your might. I don't know what's over here.
Test your might.
Oh, Kombat's head is that? Is that Kombat's head?
Excellent.
I did not mean to go down. Oh my god.
Ambush.
Scorpion. So if when we unlock the outfit, multiple. Would it be
initiation.
Man, all you need to do to calm down is a smooch. Come on now. The katana could provide that. By just one cost, your life.
Fatality. Kitana wins.
All these talismans I got. I got to sell some of these. Which one is the one that I just got? This one? Nah. Oh, wait, it creates a fire orb? These are all kind of the same. They all look the same. I don't know. I'm just gonna get rid of that one, I guess. Can I go right? Nope. Okay. Here, once we stop, I gotta real quick give her her points. Katana. Space it out. There we go. I didn't see what it was, so I just hopped straight into it. I'm an idiot.
Fight.
Oh, we're good. Literally. I was like jump distance. Come on now, what's her fatality again? That was jump distance.
Fatality. Kitana wins.
Have a dart. This is a boss, ain't it?
Fight! Kitana wins.
Oh, we got that smoke outfit and we got his mask. Woo! And a secret fight. Great. Who are we fighting?
Superb.
Yes, what the hell? Superb.
Fight. Gears, brutality, Kitana wins. Oh, we got a new talisman. Blood Orb talisman. Oh, I don't care about that. Permanently increased acid resist? Yep. Permanently increased dark grants dark resist? Yep. Ooh, a new area. What does our friend here have? Collector, what you could do for me? Oh, wow, we're still recording. I want to sell you some talisman. Sell you this one. Sell you this one. Sell you this one. I'll sell you this one. Okay, we're good. Oh, do you actually have anything on you? Grants ice armor for next encounter. What does this do? Unlocks a secret fight for the next encounter. Ooh. Give me one of these. It seems like we're getting closer to boss fights, so let's do this. Wait, did? Okay, no, we came from there. I said, did we come from there? Yeah, we did. Rained out, we're facing rain.
Grab me.
fitting end.
Brutality. Kitana wins.
Survive.
Like the Kitana one, when Kitana just kept throwing stuff, I was like, oh my god. I was like, oh no. What's down here? Clue. What? I have to read the clue again. AMNISLTA4. It's telling me you do have a one that's four. Oh my god, a bite. Alright, let me equip this talisman real quick. Wrong button. I can get this chest, let's go. Talisman. Your punch deals ice damage. Your punches do. I don't really punch Johnny Cage. How do I go back over there now? To the right, that's right. Up again. We fought Smoke there, who was a sub boss. Go here. 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 Talisman 4. That's what it says. I have to use my talisman 4 times.
Fight!
Wrong fucking move, Jack. Give me the chest. Yes. Okay, perfect.
Excellent.
Chest. Boom. Ooh. talisman for? We're near the end of the road. Shunt back up, oh no what? Yep. Okay. Damn, okay. Oh my god, just kept going. The audio's so fucked up. Oh my god! What a brutality! Kitana wins! And we get the Sub-Zero skin! And we get a legendary talisman! That was clean! But now, it's time we travel to a new realm.